trash sure loves to clump together, doesn't it? Once we crush them here, this planet will be ours. Ha! Guess they know it's pointless to flee. Time for some fun! I'll give you a taste of hell! You'll make it back for nothing! There'll be nothing left of you! I don't care what trash I'm up against, I'll obliterate them! Your fate was sealed the moment we say and set eyes on your planet! Here go! Too late to beg for mercy!
Here goes!
Nappa, status report.
Oh, all right. I'm still fighting, but I've wiped out about 80% of them.
Got it. Give them hell to their bitter end. I'm almost done here.
You got it.
Now die.
Phew. That's all of them. Guess it's time to report back to Prince Vegeta. Huh? A message from the Frieza Force? That's new. Never been contacted by them before. Nappa here. Yeah, of course I can hear you.
Prince Vegeta! Can you hear me?
What is it?
I just got a transmission from Lord Frieza. He said somehow planet Vegeta's just vanished without a trace.
Oh? And what?
I guess it was taken out by a giant meteor or something. I can't believe it! Only a few Saiyans are left, including us!
Huh. And what?
Oh! Well, that was it.
This planet's about done for, too. I need to ask Lord Frieza for another to conquer. One more challenging.
The true reason for planet Vegeta's destruction would remain unknown for some time. Though Vegeta had his own unvoiced suspicions, he would continue to seek more power and commit himself to a life of fighting. Eventually, his path would come to odds with two others. Frieza, the evil tyrant, and Kakarot, the low-class warrior raised on Earth.